The wild and windy weather that we've seen brought a tree down on a trailer in Springfield Township. Police say a man was sleeping and trapped inside when it happened, but after swift work from law enforcement and first responders, they were able to free that man and get him to safety. He was taken to a local hospital with minor injuries.